Congressman Michael Guest was sworn into office today, becoming the 20th representative to hold the seat since its creation in 1847. Around 150 Mississippians attended the ceremonial swearing in at the Library of Congress. Congressman Guest took the oath with his hands on two Bibles belonging to his sons, Kennedy and Patton.